How to check if ports are open for PI node in computer and router. Just go and search in command prompt. Click on it, command prompt. Here you need to write netstat space hyphen AON and click enter. Here you will see all the ports which are open. These are the ports which is required to open for PI node. If you see they are listening, it means open. They are opened.